No. Anyway, we're not talking about that.
We're talking about Wage War, Manic.
Heavy shit.
Heavy shit.
So, look, I was watching a YouTube video about the people talking about how Wage War had gone into that soft metalcore. They classified them as like that.
What was it? Pressure? Was Pressure the last album?
It has a diamond on it, doesn't
it?
Yeah,
I think it's Pressure.
Yeah, I'm gonna care. It's called Pressure. Look, I didn't mind it.
I really liked the album, but obviously the older stuff was just heavier. Yeah.
And people were a bit pissed off about that.
Mm.
So, you know, they brought back that heavy sound, and damn, are they doing good. So this song, Manic, doesn't sound like it's going to be a non-heavy song, does it?
Mm. It sounds like it's going to be heavy.
Yeah. It sounds Manic. Like it could be.
It's under 3 minutes. Let's get smart.
Heavy!
Let's go, Manic.
Heavy. Heavy. It's like a drug in the veins. Had to stop like a runaway train. Look around, but there's nobody to blame. Oh, what a shame. Spend the nights just staring at the wall. Been mine to the demons in the hall. Yeah, I'm numb, I don't feel nothing. I'm not hating it right now. It's got some good vibes. Try to calm myself down, but I feel a panic. You know I've been digging this kind of style of music, you know, especially with 1056.
Yes!
Oh my god, I want to learn this one.
Baby.
Oh, that was creepy.
Who's that?
We haven't heard it before, it really feels like it.
Yeah.
How are we gonna finish this song?
It's coming. Out of body, out of mind, telling everyone I'm fine, but I'm selling them a lie. Out of body, out of mind, think I'm running out of time. Oh god!
Oh. Hello, drop.
Whoa.
Drop, double drop
B, you reckon?
I don't even want to guess.
Pretty close though. Double drop B.
It's just probably anxiety, that's all.
Yeah.
Oh,
I love it.
We haven't even listened to the album yet.
No.
The album's come out.
The album's out.
Now I want to listen to the album. I've got too much music to listen to.
Yeah, that was Manic. That was crazy.
It was insane.
It was all over the place. Like I said, you really like the... Well, I do as well, the kind of mumble rap, but like just kind of spoken word, you know, amping people up. And
yeah, it's got that like amp, that vibe of amping people up. It's really quite emotional too. Like, there's some good lyrics in there.
Yeah.
I mean, I think, you know, what really is the words that are spoken in this one of the rap sections too. Like, you know, and... It's just really good.
It's good, yeah. It seemed totally different, like, as a Rage War track. Like, it just...
Yeah, 100%. If someone had just played me that track...
Yeah.
And then was like... So who do you think that is? I'd be like, oh, it must be a new band.
Yeah.
No, 100%. Like, I don't even think. Yeah. Even the vocals, like his vocals sounded different.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree.
Like, I mean, you know, there were still parts, obviously. You're never going to tell a completely different person.
Yeah.
But it was different. Like, it was almost like it sounded like different types of screams at some point as well.
Mm.
Yeah. I'm blown away.
Yeah.
What is happening right now?
I think, like, the album is going to be so good.
There has to be, you know. Like, I don't want to let myself down, because I'm like, that might be the one unique track like that for the, the album.
Yeah.
Which is similar. Like, a lot of bands, like, you know, until it's Day Drinking.
Yeah.
There's not another track that's like it on the album.
Yeah.
But it's also good to see. It's good to see something like that, because, you know, a lot of bands are actually really starting to branch out, so they're just bringing out, like, 12 tracks of just constant metalcore, heavy riffs. They're trying something.
The same.
Yeah, they're trying something different, but still staying within that, like, you know, heavy kind of.
Like, it's still unique.
Yeah. Like, but they're not going, like, full, like, full retards.
That's the best way to put it. For lack of a better term, yeah.
Yeah, you know, they're not, like, completely changing their sound and being like, oh, it'd be so different, you know. It's like, there's just elements that they're changing, which is just awesome. I love it.
Yeah.
Look, I think all I want to close this video off with is I can't wait to just listen to the album.
Agreed. Well, thank you for watching. And Caleb, where can we find you?
You can find me at Instagram at Caleb Fiegert.
And you can find me at Sammy Doss on Instagram.
Also,
I believe you have a Spotify as well. Caleb Fiegert, Samuel Burns.
Follow us on there. You can, you know, suss out all the new tracks and music that we're listening to. And feel free to share with us some of the songs that you are currently vibing with too.
Yeah.
Finally, the last thing that we ask of you is to like, comment, subscribe, check out our other videos. And yeah, that's pretty
all
much
that,
it.
All that good shit.
Lots of good shit.
Lots of good shit. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.